God, I can't believe there's... Okay, yeah, just keep going for me! Yeah, just keep going for me, man! Yeah! Yup, just keep going for me! Just keep going for me, man! Send all 8 at me! Send all 8 at me, yup! Mm-hmm! I love this game! This game is great! I'm having fun! Hello, hi, it's me, ToxicLaw5. Now, we got Mep in the background. Don't know why he's tiny, but who cares? Today we're gonna be playing... Well, in the last episode of this, we defeated the man there, and we saw the sad dad. Yeah, it was Brad. We defeated Brad, and his dad was sad, so now we're glad that we're gonna go on to play more of this game. Yeah, that rhymed. Now, what we're gonna be doing in this video is, there's supposed to be a secret boss fight, and I know I said in the last video we'll do the pit, but I'm saving the pit for the last thing we're gonna do. And right now, we're gonna go fight the queen. Now, we're supposed to go back to the anthill, and then I'm probably gonna look back at the comment that we had saw just to figure out where exactly I need to go. But before I do that, I need a heal. No, why again? Oh my god, bro.
I'm in a separate.
Oh, by the way,
I'm in a separate one.
Oh, yeah, we're not in party. Wait, what? I have. Oh, there's double sword energies? Wait, so strat. Wait, if I got a special. Oh, we got the venom shrank. Let's see, what does it do? Deal 3 damage and poisons all enemies for 2 turns. I'm probably never gonna use that. I'm probably never gonna use that. Oh, my volume's too loud, map. They can't hear you. I need to turn my volume down. Yeah. All right, I'm waiting for you now. Oh, wait.
Oh, you got here so late.
Hi.
did you get XP for that?
Yes.
Yo, that is crazy.
Thank you, man. You're so kind. I guess No, not the mag. We have to go back to Turretopolis. By the way, I'm still surprised that you guys got the last video to 100 likes again. I don't know why you guys are enjoying the series so much, but if you want to see more of this, and all you have to do is leave a like, okay? That's all you have to do, and we'll be right on to it.
Coconut, coconut. You know, these should stack up on coconut.
I killed it! Oh my days! I accidentally killed them! I did it! that's hilarious. Where's the anthill? Nice. I think we did pass it, man. I don't remember the anthill being over. Yeah, we passed it. Where the hell is it? It might be back up at HQ. Alright, so I think we have to go back to Road Town, man. I think that's where we get to it. So let's go to Road Town. Not Road Town, I meant HQ. Okay. Wait, no, that won't work, is it? No, we have to go back. How do we get to the... Oh, yeah, we gotta go to the airport. So go to Bizville. Oh, no. Do we have to talk to him again? Bruh, we going to Plainstone or not? Yes.
Yeah.
It'll be so cool if they did a Plains minigame too. That's what they should have. Oh, they missed out on Oh, man. I hit him! I hit him with my sword! That was so funny. Alright, so many comments, dude. Alright. You can find the hidden boss called Supreme Mosquito to fight here. Use an iron sword to cut the tall grass near the exit of the anthill. So we need to go into the anthill. Swing! Yes, sir! Alright, so this said there's near the exit. Oh, right here? Has to be here. Alright, let's break all of this. This it? Alright, this is definitely it. Alright, combat map. Alright, so this is our plan. No, this is what we're gonna do. We wanna make this as hard as possible. So we're gonna put on hard mode because we hate ourselves and we don't want the video to be like 5 minutes. So yeah. There she is. Oh boy. Alright, wait, hold on. Okay. I didn't want to talk to her yet. Alright, map, you do the voice for this one.
Okay.
Dude, that's
I've never done that voice before.
No, that was perfect. That was so weird. Okay.
That was so weird, perfect,
dude. Alright, that's 60 health.
See?
I'm at hard mode map. I don't have full health, do I? I'm gonna focus so I could get that back.
At least she doesn't have defense. You're kidding me.
Oh, that's fine. Can I? Alright, I'm gonna just keep charging it up. I don't need it right now. I'm gonna kill that. I don't think you needed to do that. Yes, he's definitely dead.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely dead. And I get to use this on the queen.
Huh?
Ooh! Ooh, that was nice. Okay. She's actually really easy so far. Can I power stab her or is she in the sky? Oh, I can. I think my power stab is better than dynamite.
Might be. Or, like, the
easy. It is. I just failed that. Dude.
Yeah, that's, like, really easy to
What the heck? I'm gonna do another power stab. Your rocket launcher. Let me see if I could get this done. I wanna see if I could do 7 damage to this woman. I failed again. Dude, what is it? Nah, there has to be a second phase. They said this was supposed to be difficult.
There has to be a second phase, dude, because this is way too easy.
Yeah, this is way too easy. Alright, so what does this do again? Deals damage. Okay, let's do that. Oh my! God damn!
Whoa. Oh my god,
and you
failed.
Oh, I failed. Whoa!
Oh!
Heal me! Okay, well, that is a lot of damage if you don't block it. You probably should have dynamited.
Don't do it. Oh, okay.
Come on, man.
I failed.
Matt, you gotta block again. It healed 16 health.
Oh,
do you have anything to bring me back, Matt? If not, you use the sword energy. I mean, okay. use the healing. It's a special map. 2 seconds, Matt. Come on. I can't believe I failed that, bro. I can't even, like, do anything to help you in this situation. Oh, you're so lucky, Map. Another clutch moment by Map right there.
Oh my god.
That way, no, you'll. I think you'll have enough. Oh, you don't have enough, damn. I think you will after you rocket launcher it, and then you'll have enough to use a dynamite. That should finish it off once you block the next one.
Yeah. Not good.
Oh, you don't even have the sword energy.
I don't like that.
Nah, just dynamite it. Just dynamite the guy at the back. I think that's enough damage. Wait, no, it only does 6. No. Take out the guy up front. And then you can rocket launcher at the back.
Yeah.
Great. How wonderful.
Nobody cares. You joined the battle.
That's so mean.
Okay.
Oh, no. Use the Venom thing. Use the Venom thing. The special Venom special. Good. Now you'll lose a lot of health here. And then you can heal yourself, I guess, just to be safe. Because she one-shots you if you miss the block.
Dude, what do I use?
Anything. Just anything to get you above 17 health. That did not get you above 17 health.
Oh, you're kidding.
Yeah, you don't really have anything, so just do that.
Kill her, though. Please, no.
Rocket launcher again. Just rocket launcher. Actually, you should have aimed up front. Oh, well. At least you did it. At least you did it. I had a feeling you were gonna do that. Matt, you could still lose this.
I could, and I don't want to.
Thank God we did it. Man, that caught me so off guard. That caught me so off guard.
Oh my, 62.
We got so much XP for doing that, though. Oh, we got Investor. Lets you get more ticks from enemies. Oh, that was so worth it. Is that just passive? Can we just... Use this too. Oh, man. I'll get that later as when I level up. Is there anything else further ahead?
I can use it.
I can't believe I died there. That was so silly. I thought that would have been a little bit harder, though. Is this the one attack? And we had a hard mode, so we're taking, like, double the damage.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that was really short. I guess we'll do the... I guess we'll do the pit.
Not on hard mode, right?
Yeah, we probably shouldn't do it on hard mode. Because I heard it's harder than the last ones. Alright, so I guess we're doing both in this video. That was way shorter than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be a hard boss fight that we were going to die multiple times on. Go to floor 20, man. But it wasn't. It wasn't, so, yeah. Alright, let's do this. Oh, wait, I forgot to swing. Whatever, it's just...
Oh, no, I definitely
Swiggly
can.
Spin! I forgot about the swiggly spin there! I've messed up the swiggly. At least I was defending. That was way too easy.
Mm-hmm.
We already know this is gonna get really hot.
Hit it. Smack!
You struck first! Yeah, push that man back, yeah!
He may not be dead.
Wait, no, he has 2 defense. Doesn't matter, though. Oh, yeah. You're dead! Oh, I missed it.
Yeah, he's just dead.
So far, so good.
Ooh!
He's made the same noise as him.
I did.
Swiggly spit. I messed it up. I even have the sound effect perfect, and I still messed it up. How did Gorilla get hit by that?
Because it's yes.
Okay, makes sense. Yeah. But if you guys are enjoying the video so far, get it to get more likes. Unfortunately, I don't really have any more video ideas for this game after this, so I can't really give a like goal on the next video. So, well, this is really easy so far. I'm terrified.
See ya.
I did it! I totally didn't spam! I totally didn't spam! Man, oh no! You still haven't perfect dodged it though, but finally! Why'd you shoot him there? Why'd you shoot him?
Don't
Why'd you aim for there?
Do not question my aim. I don't need to.
Yes!
Dude!
I'm him right now. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay.
Oh,
I hit it. Okay. I guess this is the mini boss. Alright, let's see. Alright, just don't even worry about the guy up front. Just get rid of him. Yeah, he's dead.
Thank God.
Goodbye, buddy.
Oh.
Nice, not bait, not bait at all. Alright, I'm gonna power stab him. Yeah, power stab. Power stab is better than my
God.
It's way better than my dynamite. There we go, 7 damage.
Nice. Oh my god, you kidding me?
I'ma heal us up real quick. Dynamite him. Yes, sir. Alright, who's he attacking? Okay.
God.
And we're tiny.
Oh.
Me crush you? Yeah. Wow. Oh, you did. Do I have anything to help me with this? No, I don't have. I don't even have enough time to read. Gosh, you that was so tiny.
Bye, Shane.
Oh, I didn't know it was that many.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I need it. You know what? I'm not healing. Let's finish him off. Wait, that's not enough. I thought he still had damage down. And I failed it. Okay, just defend. Oh, that one's easy. Okay, good. Oh, he makes you small if you don't block. Okay.
How does that make me small though? I dodged it.
No, you got hit by the first attack.
Yeah, I got hit by the first one.
Right, and it made you small.
Okay, please be like healing here.
There's probably healing here. I think we went through 10 floors. Nope, there isn't. What is that? Okay, dude. Time. Okay, we lost. We lost, man. I am healing. Oh, I thought it was a tail swig.
Don't do that.
Okay, I need to start reading that. I didn't even have time to read that. This is BS.
Okay, you're gonna do that, but then. Tail.
Oh! Okay, he's gonna do a tail too, isn't he? Alright, so when they do that, that means they're tailing. Map, no!
Oh my god!
Map.
I swear to god. Thank you.
No! We are freaked. We are not winning this.
We're not doing this. We are not.
Sorry, Angie. Go. We're gonna die, dude.
Not good.
Come on, man. We can clutch up. Come on. We just gotta play perfect defense. Oh my days.
Why?
Matt, no. I blocked it, but it doesn't matter.
No.
Man. No. What is this, dude? That's nothing. Why is there four of them?
Oh my god.
We didn't even make it to the checkpoint. We gotta go through all of that again. Alright, we'll be back once we get back to the Komodo Dragons. Man, we gotta play perfectly. We need to have all of our health for that part. Oh, I leveled up. Thank you. Alright, I'm getting more BP. I should have got more health, actually. Free poison. Disables ball slot. I already have that. Enchant with poison. Enchants a player with poison, but you lose your ball slot. There's nothing I really want to put on. I guess I'll get the thing. Gets me more tickets. Alright, make sure to attack it first. Alright. Again, let's do this. So, I think what we'll do. Attack the first guy. Attack the first guy, just trust me. Okay. So I'm going to power stab it, and that should be like 8 damage. Okay, it's bites first. It's always bites first, I think. Okay, so you'll shoot the guy up front. And this should do like 8 damage. Alright, so that's that guy done. Let's see. So now we'll just focus on that one guy. Like, just be racist to him, okay?
I'm going to be so racist to him.
Alright, this is the tail. That's too early. Okay, so it's really slow. Awesome. I gotta clutch up. I can't take any damage. Please.
Oh my god.
Nah, just end. You can't run away, man. They're not gonna let you run away.
Just. Well, what am I gonna do?
Just die.
Yeah, exactly. But what was he gonna do anyways? Oh my god, it feels like they attacked 5-
HUH?!
What?!
Is it because you chose to run?! You're like, you think you can run from me? Nah, you're locked in.
I don't know.
Alright, this is what we need to do. We need to go to the shop. I want papayas. I want like 5 papayas. So what I'll do, I'm gonna sell all of the stuff in my inventory that I never use. I'm gonna get like 5 papayas and 5 double cheeseburgers. Because remember, the papayas increase your healing.
Ooh.
So with 5 papayas, that should be 1. That should be 15 health from a, Wait, no, that's the wrong guy. That's the wrong guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then I'm gonna go to Bizville. I'm gonna buy 5 double cheeseburgers. Alright, I'm all full. I'm gonna check the buck shop to see if there's anything to help us in this scenario. A random buff at the start of battles. That might be a good one. And I have enough SP. I mean, BP to get it. Let me see what else it has though. Alright, I'm gonna get Lucky Star. I think you should get that too.
Sure.
Alright, I'm gonna take off Happy SP. I don't need it. And I'm gonna put on... I got one BP left, but I don't know what to use. Put it on. I'm just gonna put on nothing. I guess I'll just put on free poison. There's no reason not to. Alright, people. This is the final attempt. I think this is the one. We stocked up as many things as we can. We changed our build up a little bit. I think our builds are better now. This should be easier to get through. Once we get back to the three people, we'll let you know. We're just gonna skip past all of this. Alright, we still got a majority of our health. Okay, yeah. We finally made it back. We beat the stupid Bigfoot. We did pretty good. We were like really locked in. So I think we should be good. We got I only had to use one healing item. Alright. Remember, we're in one at a time. One at a time. Damn, I don't even know what this stupid special does. Power stab on this guy. Bite. It's always bite. Nice. Come on, don't fail this.
Alright, they're gonna start doing it.
Yep, this is where to do the thing. Alright, we gotta lock in, map. Come on. I don't get it. I just don't get it.
It's super slow. I could heal you.
Nah, don't. Oh, yeah, you should. Alright, I think it's bites again.
It's just
it's different. Okay.
It's the one where they do 1,000 hits.
Okay. Okay. You're still going? You're still going.
How long?
Are they done? Dude, how is that fair? Why can't we attack that many times? I'm healing again.
Kidding me.
How are they attacking again? God, I can't believe there's... Okay, yeah, just keep going for me. Yeah, just keep going for me, man. Yeah. God. Yep, just keep going for me. Just keep going for me, man. Send all eight at me. Yep, mm-hmm. I love this game. This game is great. I'm having fun. They don't even get poisoned, that's great.
I can't see.
That's so silly.
I can't see! I cannot see!
Oh, now it moves me. Now it moved me out the way for that one.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, thank you, game.
Hey, listen, it helped you. You love this game. Dude, I got so unfair there, bro. Like, literally every single 50-50 attack was just against me. Nothing they could have done.
Okay.
Yeah, it's over.
Not on my watch.
GG.
Three health and a dream.
Oh, this is it. This is the moment where they're gonna start attacking 8 times. Or not. Oh, so it only happens to me! I see!
Okay.
Can I peel?
Yeah, I might actually be able to do this. I can't see. Oh, thank you so much, game.
I think they get it. I think when they get that thing, they have a chance to have double the turns. I think that's what that power means. They're gonna get double turns here, so be ready to dodge 4 times. Yeah, that's what it is. Okay. We should've aimed for the guy at the back to give him defense and then attack him with dynamite. Alright, they won't double attack anymore. I would say shoot the guy in the back with the rocket launcher.
Okay.
Come on, don't sell here, man. Alright, now you shoot the guy in the back with the rocket launcher. Yep, that's that strategy right there. And then you can just dynamite him after you heal or something. Oh, you should have held. Should have healed before this game BS you. He's gonna do the thing where he gets double turns. Be careful. I think that'll give you sword energy. Oh, I didn't. Gonna get double turns? Nah, that's GG. Double turns, careful. Map, come on, dude. Oh, thank God. Thank you, game, for not doubling. Thank you, game, for not doubling.
Oh my God.
I hate this game. I'm just glad that's over. We better get a freaking checkpoint.
Dude, you saw that clip. Dude, my keyboard, my WASD and shift and space are all sweaty.
Map, why would you do that to your keyboard?
I don't need that.
Wait, that was the end? Oh, I thought that was the end. There's no way that was the end. This is gonna get so much harder.
Oh my god.
Okay. But you did it, Meb! Yay! Clutch Meb! Yay!
I clutched again!
I almost rage quit, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you, girl. Oh, I almost rage quit when I died, but we're still here.
Oh my god.
Wait.
We completed it.
Oh yeah, that was the end?
That was the end?
Yeah, that was the end. Oh. I was expecting to fight the main boss again!
Dude, you saw my sand, dude? Holy.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, well, that's it. I thought there was gonna be more to the pit, but I guess not. We should've done it on hard mode. I'm kidding, we would've died.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. There's absolutely nothing else left to do, like, in terms of content on the game itself. I did enjoy this update, it was amazing. The demo update number 2 was amazing, except for the pit. Frick the pit. But yeah, yeah, have a wonderful day, and I guess I'll see you guys when demo part 3 comes out. If you want to see my other content, you should check it out if you enjoyed these videos. But yeah, thanks for tuning in, and have a wonderful day. Goodbye.